Messengers.
I, Anjali Manwani.
I, Saili Gulwane.
From River Jhelum. So, being a brand for your youth is much more exciting, right? And when it is seen under the internet umbrella, an idea given by a Kevin Mittal.
How many of you know who is Kevin Bharti Mittal? Do anyone know here?
Any guesses?
Any guesses? Well, if no, yeah, right, it's high.
Yeah, right.
So, when we climb up a mountain, we're bound to have a bumpy roads, right? So, likewise, a hike also had a bumpy roads in its journey. So, our topic for today is case study on hike messenger, a bumpy road.
Okay, this is the content slide. These are the topics we are going to cover today. So, introduction, like I want to share a story. Like in back in 2011, Kevin Mittal was eating a chaat in a Delhi canal. Then he observed that most of the people were using the keypad mobile phones. So he thought upcoming years he is going to see using the era of smartphones. So he launched this app. So Kevin Bharti Mittal is the developer and founder. He released the release date globally launched the hike on 12 December 2012. It is for iOS and Android. It is a messaging app, voice over IP. Voice over IP means internet protocol, that is telecom communication. It is available in 10 languages like English, Bengali, Malayalam, Gujarati, etc. Like it uses 128-bit SSL encrypted firewall. So tell me, what is SSL? Engineers? Socket secure layer. Okay, hike has features like news, cricket, jokes, themes, stickers, voice and video, timeline and stories. So, Saili?
Now comes the marketing strategy. Before launching the app, they had a marketing strategy of integrated reward program. It was a unique reward program where a user gets rupees 20 if he refers a person for the app, and also gets rupees 15 if he successfully added that users to the app. And second is its USP, unique selling proposition. Hike, well, everyone here used hike, I guess, once in their time. No? Yes? Yes. So, there was this unique feature that the hike gave was... take back once. Many of the unique selling propositions it used was like its news contents, its cricket news, and also the story and timeline. These are its unique selling propositions through which they allowed their users to get attracted towards this app. And also they have used these for branding of their app. They also used television commercials, radios and cinemas for their broadcastings. So here's one ad video.
Hi. What's up, guys?
Are uncle?
Lights off.
Hey, ठीक से बैठ. नमस्ते जी. बच्चा था कल आज बूढ़ा हो गया. जल्दी थी क्यों कुछ देर यंग रह जाता ना तू कर ले अपनी उम्र का ख्याल लाइफ को थोड़ा हाइक कर ले यार
लाइफ को थोड़ा हाइक कर ले यार
बैठ जो
वाह
हां क्या
हाइक स्विच टू हाइक नो मोर व्हाट्स क्रैप
लाइफ को थोड़ा हाइक कर ले यार
लाइफ को थोड़ा हाइक कर ले यार
हाइक अप योर लाइफ.
Okay, now let's talk about fundings. Like first funding raised of $7 million from Bharti Enterprises and SoftBank in April 2013. The same companies again raised the fund for the hike, like $14 million. It was a great success on 16 August 2016 for the hike because $175 million was raised by the Tencent and Foxconn company. Why it was successful? Because it has touched the valuation up to $1.4 billion. And it was the youngest startup which was touching the unicorn status in just 3.7 years.
Now the STP analysis. Before any product is launched, the company always do their STP analysis. So in the segmentation sector, they segmented the users who have the internet connection and also have with the smartphones, PCs, laptops and tab users. And for the targeting, they target the users who are having a huge social base. Like for creating a group, there is a limit of some members, but in Hike there was unlimited members. And some people like to have a privacy in data. Like the introduction slide, Anjali said that they use 128-bit SSL encrypted firewall. Yes. So, an app working on lesser data packs. Well, that time in 2012, we all know that we have limited data packs and we were so cautious to spend it on. So, they made their app in a lesser MB of 18 MB, and it is an all-in-one app where you can find news content, stories, timelines and etc. So now coming to the positions, they used a tagline for their position, that is make your chat bindas, best sticker for chatting. But before that they have launched this great Indian sticker challenge where they invited developers to develop new stickers for this app, and they also use AI bot Natasha. I guess we all have chatted something fishy with this app.
So next slide.
Next, through all its efforts, it actually had reached to its peak of success, that is by launching its apps globally and made it available in more than 100 countries like Canada, Australia, America and others. By February 2013, that is within 2 years, it was launched in 12-12-12, and by February 13, it has 50 lakh users.
Yes.
And in June 13, it launched stickers to attract more of its users. And by 2016, it has become the youngest startup with the unicorn status, where unicorn status means when a company reaches crosses 1 billion, it calls a unicorn status company.
Okay. So let's talk about revenue. That this is the hike trail given of the revenue. So in December 2012, as you know, it was launch date. In April 2013, it crossed its 5 million users by the $7 million fund raised by Bharti and SoftBank. In March 2014, 15 million users were raised. Now let us talk about 2014. The valuation touched upon $61 million. So it is great. In 2016, valuation touched of $1.4 billion. Now, in August 2015, it launched its Hike version 4.0. In 2016, it launched its Hike wallet. And in June 2017, it launched the Hike wallet.
Now comes its competitors. Its basic main competitors was Viber, Telegram and WeChat. These are all internet chatting messengers app. But WhatsApp doesn't came near in Hike because Hike has an idea of developing itself as a different app with stickers and all innovative things. So WhatsApp cannot be compared with Hike.
So market share, like in August 2015, it reached 35 million users. October 2015, 7 million users, and they launched the sticker challenge. In January 2016, 100 million users, where they launched the Hike wallet.
Now comes the challenge, the pressures of huge competitive market. Before launching this app, they have a huge competitive because there were existing apps in the market. Continuous innovation, they have to be innovative in every aspects, and our rate of return, they had a challenge to get their loans returned in a particular time, and evolving the product to suit users. Here, suit users means those users except the age group of 18 and 32.
So current status, like we know that Hike is world's sixth largest messaging app. It losses almost double in financial year March 2018. It backed up by the biggest technology. So thank you, sir.
Thank you.